Howdy ding dong doodly guys, welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed with me, TapersCrazy. Well, last left off, we continued on with the rich district of Acre. And look how far we're getting, actually. We're flying through this area pretty much. We've only got... Is that one more mission to do? And if we look at the map, I've got... one more viewpoint, which I assume is going to have a Save the Citizens attached to it. And one informant. So let me just have a quick check of... No, I've not saved all the citizens, which means there's definitely one left. So let me get over to this informer, and we'll complete this particular section of the game. Hopefully we'll be able to get the assassination mission done this episode, but I don't know, because
back again, Altair.
I'll tell you after this.
Always in need of a hand to do your dirty work. This time, Al-Mu'alim did not order anything. It is just for my own pleasure that I ask you to find some Masiyah flags I've hidden in Richard's district. Since I am a loyal assassin unlike others, I will tell you what people are saying in Akka. It is important information.
Oh, it's Akka.
But this time, okay. Try to come back to me faster than the first time.
Okay, how hard can it be? Just follow the signs. Okay, but yeah, what was I saying? I forgot what I was saying. What was I saying? I was saying something before this, and I said I'll tell you later, and then I can't tell you later because I've forgot. Okay, let me just get through here. So let me just quickly recap in mind what I was talking about. I started a mission, said that was flying through this particular section. Which I'm not anymore now that I've fallen off a building, but that could have ended a lot worse. What was it? I can't remember. Anyway, let's just go on and clip these damn flags, because apparently this guy still doesn't like me that much. He thinks I'm a huge arsehole, hence why he's making me clip all these flags. Whee! Okay, drop. There you go. I don't mind me. Oh, what I was saying was, hopefully, I don't even know...
Your hard work is changing my opinion of you. Here is what I know about William of Montferrat. He and Richard had a disagreement before the king left for Jaffa. Since then, William stays in his citadel, surrounded by his army. Do you have what it takes to attack him in this protected environment? We'll see, but I am still doubtful.
Yeah, because you're a huge jerk. But what I was going to say was that hopefully the assassination mission for Zero doesn't take as long as the other ones, because the last one, he just seemed to monologue for 7,000 bloody years before he actually let me continue the assassination mission. So hopefully this one's more like one where I can just go and kill him and get out, as opposed to go in and have to listen to him. Okay, yeah, don't mind me. Listen to him blab on for 5 minutes and then kill him. Ow. No, I'm climbing up here. Okay, I think this is where the assassination missions is going to be. Given how convenient it is to get up here, that's where I need to go, isn't it? Okay.
This place is restricted. Be gone!
Yeah, but you're on your own up here, mate, so say what you want. Okay. Yeah, this is definitely where it's gonna go down, isn't it? So I'll need to get up here and kill all the guards on these walls. Which works for me, I guess. Ow. Yeah, I don't want to get stuck in there. How do I get up there? Oh, here we go. Let's just climb up here. Interesting. I guess this is going to be another one of the harder places to climb, because there's no handy holes that I can get onto. I'm looking for some kind of window. But yeah, because what annoyed me about the last assassination mission was I was like pretty good towards the end of, to end an episode off. If it didn't take as long as if it didn't waffle on for as long as he did, essentially. So it kind of frustrated me in that kind of way. Excuse me? Okay. It's definitely going to be up here, isn't it? Yes, I know you've seen me. Just don't shoot arrows at me because that would hurt. And it is a very long way down. Okay. I thought it might have been this, but I thought it was going to be a more obvious location that I could have. Can I? There we go. Grab hold of that. And then I should just be able to grab hold of this. Jesus, man. This is hardcore parkour, isn't it? I'd assume there would have been a guard up here. I don't know. There might be a flag or something. Before I start climbing up here. No! My cautiousness was... didn't bear any fruit. It's always worth checking though, because you never know what's going to be around there. It could either be an enemy that's going to one-shot me, or it could be a collectible. Okay, so where do I go from here? Oh, windows. You know, we could have just gone in and used the stairs, I suppose. I don't see why, like, we wouldn't have been able to go inside and use the stairs. I mean, we've slaughtered pretty much every guard in the damn game. Okay, that's definitely one of the hardest things I've had to climb in this game. Given that I've got to go around the entire building. Cool, and that's all the viewpoints here. But, where... is the final save of citizens down there? Okay. Oh no! Don't jump off a building like a fool. Well, of course, by no means jumping. By all means, jump into that. But just oh shit! Ow! Okay, I'm sure I'll recharge as I go along. That's fine. I just wanna out the way carrying your damn boxes. They might be expensive and stuff, but I don't care. Deal with these guys. God, these guys are actually going down like lead balloons. Oh, combo kill! Combo breaker!
Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either.
Yes, you get home there, friendo.
Kindness, young man. Be assured I won't forget it.
I'd assume scholars. Yeah. Okay, so I've done all. I've saved all the citizens and I've climbed all the buildings. I'll come back to you once I get to a beer, though, because you've seen me run through this entire area already. Alrighty, I'm back at the Assassin's Bureau, so let's get stuck in here and tell this guy what we know. Actually, quickly, let me just quickly review my memory log. Quickly, just quickly. Yes, I'm good with words. Alright, repairs on the Citadel. Monitor's position, done that. Gates all closed, reveal William. First off, William retreats to the back of the Citadel whenever challenged by King Richard's authority. The precarious relationship between the two men seems to have spread to their own hosts, causing no small amount of tension. I suspect William's Citadel to be densely populated with men loyal to him alone. Shit, that means this is going to be an absolute nightmare.
What brings you back so soon?
I've done as asked and armed myself with knowledge.
Speak, and I will judge.
William's host is large and many men call him master, but he's not without enemies. He and King Richard do not see eye to eye.
It's true, they've never been close.
This works to my advantage. Richard's visit has upset him. Once the king has left, William will retreat into his fortress to brood. He'll be distracted. That's when I will strike.
You're sure of this?
As sure as I can be. And if things change, I'll adapt.
Then I give you leave to go. End the life of Montferrat, that we may call this city free.
Alrighty, let's get this show on the road then.
I'll return when the deed's been done.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Okay, and I'm just gonna double check where the assassination is. As fort, it's in the fortress, so I'll come back to you once I get to the fortress, or unless a cutscene happens along the way. Alrighty, I'm approaching the main castle. It looks like the gate is shut. I'm not entirely convinced that I want to get stuck in there first thing. I think... error. Memory currently got... okay, let's get this show on the road.
3,000 souls, William. I was told they would be held as prisoners and used to barter for the release of our men.
The Saracens would not have honored that end of the
This
barter.
Is the king?
You know this,
I presume.
True. I did you a favor.
Oh, yes. A great favor indeed. Now our enemies will be that much stronger in their convictions. Fight that much harder.
I know our enemy well. They will not be emboldened, but filled with fear.
Tell me, how is it you know the intentions of our enemies so well? You who forsake the field of battle to play at politics?
I did what was right, what was just.
You swore an oath to uphold the work of God, William. But that is not what I see here. No, I see a man who's trampled it.
Your words are most unkind, my liege. I would hope I might have earned your trust by now.
You are Arca's regent, William, set to rule in my stead. How much more trust is required? Perhaps you'd like my crown.
You missed the point. But this is nothing new.
Much as I'd like to waste my day trading words with you, I've a war to fight. We'll have to continue this another time.
Do not let me delay you then, your grace.
Yeah, they really have a strained relationship, don't they?
I fear there will be no place for men like him in the new world. Send word that I wish to speak with the troops. We must ensure that everyone is doing their part. Warn them that any negligence will be severely punished. I'm in no mood to be trifled with today.
Yes, my lord.
The rest of you, follow me.
Alrighty, is that gate gonna come down? No, it looks like we're gonna leave it up. But I'm not entirely certain I want to go in that way. I think I want to get up this scaffolding. To be honest. So let me just climb this scaffolding. And then start killing off the guards that are on the rooftops. Hopefully that doesn't trigger off any event where... he would somehow escape. There we go. Go up here. I'm starting to press B more to latch onto things. Okay. Down here. Can climb up there. Climb over here. Onto this thing. Ugh! God, this is making me worry. And I should just be able to get straight up here. There we go.
Damn. Where is the heathen responsible for this?
Okay, let's see what way this guy goes. Is that guy dealt with? Let me just take a quick look at the map and see which particular areas have got guards. Repairs on the citadel. Details. The position of William's archers. Removing these helps. Okay, so I've dealt with... if you look at the room on the bottom left, I've dealt with those guys. There's apparently a guy that patrols up and down the wall here. So maybe I'll be able to deal with that guy. Where's he patrolling though? There he is. Right, okay. So I need to deal with these guys. This is going to be a very slow assassination, by the way, while I deal with these guys. I don't think he's going to come all the way down here unless he sees this dead body. He very well might do.
Assassin! He just...
What's that guy dealt with? There's another guard over here. Hi, friendo.
You were not allowed to be here.
He
Can you not hear your friend screaming there, friendo? Quickly, quickly, quickly. What's that guy dealt with? Let's climb up on top of here.
Leave this place. Your life ends now.
There we go. Next one is. Just quick look at my memory log. Working my way around. There's apparently a guy in here as well, isn't there? If this map's to be believed. Huh. Oh well. Okay, unless I've already killed them on my way up here in the first event.
I fear we have grown slack and lazy.
Never.
We are committed.
Why do you say this?
I see the way you train. You lack conviction and focus. You gossip and gamble. Tasks set to you are left unfulfilled or poorly performed. This ends today. I will not suffer further degradation at his hands. For whether or not you see it, and you should, this is your fault. You've brought shame upon us all. Skill and dedication are what won us
off. Oh, come on. Just because I pressed LT.
You will train harder and more often. If this means missing meat, missing sleep, so be it. And should you fail in these tasks, you will learn the true meaning of discipline. Bring them forward. If I must make examples of some of you to ensure obedience, so be it. The two of you stand accused of hoarding
no,
our
no,
do not let the assassin leave
inside.
Don't let him get away!
God damn it! Oh, was that the guy I'm supposed to kill? I had no idea.
What do you know of my work? I know that you are going to murder Richard and claim Akla for your son, Conrad.
For Conrad? My son is an arse, unfit to lead his host, let alone a kingdom. And Richard, the Oncino is no better. Blinded as he is by faith in the insubstantial, Akla does not belong to either of them.
Then who?
The city belongs to its people.
How can you claim to speak for the citizens? You stole their food, disciplined them without mercy, forced them into service under you.
Everything I did to prepare them for the new world. Stole their food? No.
What are you, Light Yagami?
So that when the lean times came, it might be rationed properly. Look around. My district is without crime. Save those committed by you and your ilk. And as for the conscription, they were not being trained to fight. They were being taught the merits of order and discipline. These things are hardly evil.
No matter how noble you believe your intentions, these acts are cruel and cannot continue.
We'll see how sweet they are, the fruits of your labors. You do not free the cities as you believe, but rather damn them. And in the end, you'll have only yourself to blame. You, who speak of good intentions.
Interesting. Are these guys actually trying to help the people or not? Alright, I'm out. Up the wall, and along the way I came in. Yeah, you can shoot me as much as you want with your bow and arrows, but I kind of know where I'm going, so... Oh, I lost them. Really? Well, that's surprising. Okay, so the front is just around this corner, isn't it? Also, I apologize for this video going on a bit longer than anticipated. It's just one of those things. Okay, is there a thing I can jump off? Don't think there is. Whoop! Okay, that'll do me. We'll just jump off down here. Yeah, don't mind me. No, out of the way, Wubbuzzy Zombie, I'm out. I've got a place I need to get to. And its name is the Assassin's Bureau. No, don't kill me, I've just... Okay. So they're gonna come round here and hopefully leave me alone. Who was it that spotted me? I don't see anyone here. It must have been one of the rooftop archers. Oh, grab this might as well while we're here. Yeah, we're just gonna keep running across, running into. Nice. Okay. Right, let's go this way. Since apparently I couldn't have held onto that particular wall there. Yeah, I was looking at the hold B to grab. I've been trying to use that a lot more, but. It just seems a bit fleeky to me sometimes, like you'll just not grab hold of anything, even if you're holding down B. I don't know, maybe I'm not holding it right, maybe I've got to tap it to hold on to something, and I've just got to... That was actually really nice, wasn't it? Maybe I've got to hold it down, just got to keep holding it down until it grabs hold of something. Let's just climb up here. We're probably going to get spotted before we get up here. Basically, what I'm doing is I'm hiding just to get rid of heat as I move along the city, so I'm not having to... So, essentially, I'm not having to do it as I go along, if that makes sense. I'll just have to do it in one big thing when I get there. I suppose it doesn't make a difference at the end of the day. Out of the way, everyone! Can't go that way. Okay. Shucks, because that's the way I probably would have gone. Hi, don't mind me. I'm not the guy that's killing people. I am, but I'm not, you know. Let's climb this ladder back up to the rooftop. Oh, the Assassin's Bureau is around here, isn't it? Because I remember this distinct place of the wooden slats and stuff. Yeah, there it is. Should be golden now. Get in here and end this damn mission. Right. Hi!
What news?
William of Montferrat is dead, and with him his plans for betrayal.
You've done well keeping Akka from his hands.
But why now, when the Crusaders require unity most? Could have waited.
Waited for what? For Richard to return and discover his schemes? No. It was the perfect time for him to strike.
Strange. I was sure he meant to take Akka for comrade, yet he claimed this was not his plan.
You cannot trust the words of a snake, which even in death produces venom.
I should discuss this with Al-Muallim.
Yes, my friend. Make haste for Masiaf. I am sure he is eager for news.
Yeah, I get the feeling that all's not what it seems so far.
Fast-forwarding memory.
Are we really doing this for a just cause? It seems like there's some personal agenda going on here from Masiaf. God, that one memory log that I've not got is going to annoy me and probably everyone watching this so much. Let's go to Masiaf. Let's see what he's got to say. I apologize for this being a long video, by the way. It's just that during those assassination quests, there's no real way I can cut them out, given that I want to get it all done in one episode. So maybe I should time it a bit better and not start an assassination mission 10 minutes into a video. I apologize for a long video, though. I know 20 minutes is probably more ideal.
I would have news of your progress.
I've done as you've asked.
Good. I sense your thoughts are elsewhere. Speak your mind.
Each man I'm sent to kill speaks cryptic words to me. Each time I come to you and ask for answers. Each time you give only riddles in exchange, but no more.
Who are you to say no more?
I'm the one who does the killing. If you want it to continue, you'll speak straight with me for once.
Tread carefully, boy. I do not like your tone.
And I do not like your deception.
I have offered you a chance to restore your lost honor.
Not lost. Taken. By you. And then you've sent me to fetch it again like some damn dog.
It seems I'll need to find another. A shame. You showed great potential.
I think if you had another, you'd have sent him long ago. You said the answer to my question would arise when I no longer needed to ask it. So I will not ask. I demand you tell me what binds these men.
What you say is true. These men are connected by a blood oath not unlike our own.
Who are they?
Non nobis, domine non nobis.
Templars.
Now you see the true reach of Robert de Sade.
All of these men, leaders of cities, commanders of armies.
All pledge allegiance to his cause.
Their works are not meant to be viewed on their own, are they? But as a whole, what do they desire?
Conquest. They seek the Holy Land not in the name of God, but for themselves.
What of Richard? Salah ad-Din?
Any who oppose the Templars will be destroyed. Be assured they have the means to accomplish it.
Then they must be stopped.
That is why we do our work, Altair. To ensure a future free of such things.
Why did you hide the truth from me?
That you might pierce the veil yourself. Like any task, knowledge precedes action. Information learned is more valuable than information given. Besides, your recent behavior had not inspired much confidence.
I see.
Altair, your mission has not changed, merely the context within which you perceive it.
And armed with this knowledge, I might better understand those Templars that remain.
Is there anything else you want to know?
What about the treasure Malik retrieved from Solomon's temple? Robert seemed desperate to have it back.
In time, Altair, all will become clear. Just as the role of the Templars has revealed itself to you, so too will the nature of their treasure. For now, take comfort in the fact that it is not in their hands, but ours.
If this is your desire.
It is. You are restored another rank. Take back your weapon. Use it to bring honor to the Brotherhood. Altair, before you go...
Yes?
How did you know I wouldn't kill you?
Truth be told, Master, I didn't. I took a leap of faith.
Ha ha ha! Thanks for watching this, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.